foul line. Jumper airborne, no good. Great rebound for Harden, and he finds Sagu for a three, and he rattles it home from straight away. What a tremendous offensive board from Laquill Hardnett. Buffalo is up 62-58.
A hard-fought game. I mean, give Miami credit. Every time it looked like we could maybe extend that lead, they made a big play. They've been playing really good basketball, so we knew we were going to be in for a tough one. Abala was outstanding the whole game. I mean, his effort was really carried us. I think the first half was activity on the boards, his defense, his offense, his finishing.
This teaches us that every game is going to be a dogfight, but that's something we knew coming into this tournament. And, you know, we're just going to go back in our hotel rooms and watch film and just see what we can do better as a team. And,
you know, in close games earlier this season, we didn't really do too well. So to see us doing well now in close game situations is a lot of progression for us. And you can see that we trust each other out there and we really playing for each other now and, you know, having fun.
This something we've been waiting for since last year. You know, we had the game when they beat us at home. We had that game on our minds for forever. So we knew coming into this game that we were just gonna have to play our best and give it our all.
So we had that on our mind ever since last year. They beat us in the playing game, and due to COVID issues, you know, they didn't get further. But as a team, we had that on our mind the whole time because we have a lot of the same guys that returned back to this team this year.
It was great to see Rondo shoot the ball really well and Jonathan shoot the ball well. I mean, both those guys are, you know, good shooters, and, you know, it was good to see them step up and knock those down. Every one of them, obviously, we needed tonight. So a good win. I mean, in this thing, you're happy with any win. You know, you go from there. You got a big game tomorrow night. So you just try to go 1-0 each day.
Brought to you by WellNow Urgent Care, official urgent care sponsor of UB Athletics.